We all know how to get on the computer, so why do I need a paper to tell me